Sir Basil Zahraroff, 1850 to 1936, international financier and munitions manufacturer, born Turkey, often called Mystery Man of Europe, generally considered the greatest armament salesman of all time, notably for British firm of Vickers Armstrong. He played an important, though unofficial, role in world affairs, especially in World War I. Was knighted by George V.